This is Jackie. She's the meanest girl at Palisades High School. All the kids in the school are afraid of her because she bullies everyone except for her two and only friends, Annie and Chelsea. Annie's a nerd. Chelsea and Jackie are only friends with her because she does their homework for them. She's also good for helping them get away with all the bad things they do. Chelsea's the stupid one. She doesn't really know how to bully, but she's Jackie's sidekick. And this is the tragedy of Jackie of Flacky.
Hey, give me your lunch money. Give me your lunch money.
Jackie,
no, just
stop.
shut up. Give me your money.
Jackie, stop.
Whatever, I'm over this.
Jackie.
Okay, well, maybe while you're lost, you should have
an entire shoe.
Hey, we're really sorry about Jackie. Like, that was completely uncalled for. We're just really sick of her bullying all the time. So, like, we need to do something to get her back. So, meet us after school behind the gym today, and we'll discuss. See you later.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hey, thanks for meeting. Okay, so what should we do to get back at Jackie?
Well, you know how she has this crush, Alan?
Yeah, but what does that have to do?
Well, she's having a pool party this weekend.
She
is.
Okay.
He's having a pool party this weekend. And I was thinking we could embarrass her in front of him. Yeah?
But how about we embarrass her?
We're sharing the pool.
Wait, you guys, I have such a good idea.
What?
We should push her into the pool.
I'm like so excited for this party today. Like, oh my gosh, it's gonna be so much fun. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be my only chance to get with Alan.
Yeah, let's hope you don't fall in the pool or anything.
You guys better make sure that no girl gets near him.
What about guys?